Well, as it turns out, normally I'd keep playing, but we're going to do two sets tonight, which I hate. I got to be honest, I fucking hate it. Because I get on a roll, I want to keep going, I just want to keep playing. So suddenly I have to stop, and then I come back. But that's what we're doing, and so that means there's one more song in this set. And actually, this is an interesting song. It's a song that I wrote. I never totally finished it. I had it mostly finished. And years ago, when I lost my record deal, I was offered an opportunity to play in the band Poison. And so I obviously took the opportunity. But when I did the audition, I remember being a very cocky 21-year-old guitar player. And Poison at that time was a huge band in the United States, and they had multiple hits on the radio, so anytime you put on MTV or listen to the radio, you heard Poison songs. And when I got the opportunity to audition, I figured, I'm not going to bother to study. I know this shit. I've been hearing this now for years. So I go to the audition, and they pick four songs. And I didn't play one of the four songs correctly. I fucked up every single chance I could. And in the very last song, not only did I not play it correctly, but the amp that I was using broke and smoke started coming out of the top of the amp. So it was a bad scene. But in the end, Brett Michaels said, well, to be honest, I know you're a good guitar player, but you didn't play our songs very well. Do you have any songs of your own that you could play for us? And I had two that I played for them. And the one I'm going to play now, it was originally called Fire and Ice. And later, Brett and I rewrote some of the words. It's called Until You Suffer Some. And I think to this day, this is the saving grace of how I got that gig, was this song. And I want to play it for you now. So go like this.
The words to say.
Thank you. I'll be back in 15-20 minutes. I'll see you soon.